Before we get started, we just need to go ahead, like I told you, and kind of review a little bit of everything because tomorrow we have a quiz. Everybody get excited.
Woo!
One of the ways that I figure out what the student knows is we do oral tests, an oral assessment. So a lot of times I feel like if you can't explain the math, then guess what? You don't know the math. And so if I can help the students speak the math, talk the math out loud, and then actually assess them that way.
Okay, so everybody, I need to just go through the whole routine.
Say, hey, you know, I want you to tell me, how would I go about determining the slope of this particular line? I want you to explain to me how this makes sense.
Okay. So everybody, what is the formula for the area of a circle?
Pi r squared.
Are you really moving? Everybody, what is the formula for the area of a circle?
Pi r squared.
Everybody, what is the formula for the area of a square?
Side times side, s squared.
Very good. Everybody, what is the formula for the area of a rectangle?
Length times width, or base times height.
Everybody, what is the formula for the area of a triangle?
Base times height divided by 2, and don't you forget it.
Everybody, what is the formula for the volume of a cylinder?
Pi r squared times height.
Everybody, what is the formula for the volume of a cone?
Pi r squared times height divided by 3.
Everybody, what is the formula for the volume of a sphere?
4/3 pi r cubed. 4/3 pi r cubed. 4/3 pi r cubed. Not squared, not squared, not squared, not squared.
Okay, so everybody, this is the deal. A translation does what? It
slides.
Everybody, a reflection, it?
Flips.
Okay, so there's no authority in that. Everybody, what does a reflection do?
Flips.
Everybody, a dilation is going to get either
bigger or smaller.
Now, this is the deal. We're dealing with Pythagorean theorem. So everything on this test is going to, like everything that we've ever done, will be on this test for the last 2.5 weeks. Everybody say 2.5 weeks.
2.5 weeks.
So this is what you need to think about, Pythagorean theorem. Pythagorean theorem only works for what shape, everybody?
Right triangle.
Are you moving with that?
Right triangle.
Yes, a right triangle. And a right triangle has, everybody, it has
two legs
and a
hypotenuse.
And the hypotenuse is the, everybody say, longest side of a right triangle.
Longest.